Hey guys, I am Abhishek from Int Samachar. Today we have Ninad and Akshay from Tapas. Tapas is a rock band from Mumbai. Their first EP was Aram, and their new song Gehan is releasing on the 10th of July. So many congratulations and best wishes to you for that. So let's welcome Ninad and Akshay.
Thanks, Abhishek.
So let's begin with the interview. My first question is, what was the story behind the behind your band formation? Like, how did you guys come together, and you know, how did you guys start this band?
It was first half of 2016, I believe, and around the rainy days, if I'm not wrong, it was around July, and I had a couple of songs, literally a couple of songs, which I wanted someone to sing, and then those were the active days of skill pages and Facebook as well. So I had put the post out there on those platforms, and then Ninad replied to them. And then before Ninad also, I had met a few guys, and when me and Ninad met, it felt like a connect, and his voice also suited the songs very well. He also liked how the songs were written, and how the overall soul and the overall idea of the songs. So that was a nice collab initially, which turned out to be a team and then a band. So then I think I had two songs. One was Udaan and one was Dil Mera. And Udaan is the song which you would also see in the first EP, Aram. That's like the face of our first EP. And the second song, Dil Mera, which Ninad has sang beautifully well, is very well appreciated and loved by all. So those were the two songs which I presented to Nina, then he did full justice to it. So from there the journey began, and after that I believe we had Joshua with us on drums, and then we had Regan on guitars, Advaith on the keyboard, and then Akhil, a very sweet guy, again from Delhi originally, but now moved to Mumbai. So that's how we actually completed the team of six, and that's how Tapas was actually formed. And then we started jamming on these songs only, and then started writing a few more songs together.
That's an amazing story. I was listening to some of your songs, and I loved them. But what I noticed was your songs have very deep and unique names. So what is the story like? How do you get the idea of this song? Ki ye lyrics honge, ye naam hoga. So tell us any crazy story, any unique story which you remember.
Well, I think Ninad would also share after I say. But yeah. I think we had just written, and initially we as songwriters, or probably lyric writers, we also used to admire people and think ki itni aisi achhi likhavat hoti kaisi hai, likhte kaise. And then we realized that whatever we were going through, or probably whatever the journey was, we started writing in our own sense, or us simplicity ke sath log bhi connect karne lag gaye. And that's how I believe that's the strongest point of our writings, that we are not talking about very big things, we are talking about simple things, but the things which connect the most. So we also have openly said that we talk about deep human emotions. So whatever you see now, as the first EP suggests, the name of the EP is Aram. So that actually was our Aram, or the journey towards whatever we were doing. So those few songs out there was actually the beginning of us. And the way the songs are arranged also in the EP, they matter a lot. So the first song you see is Udaan. The second song you have is Bulle Shah, which is again a very highly appreciated song. And the third song is Alfala, which means victory. So Alfala word says that it's a victorious moment for yourself. So all these songs which you see in the bunch in the first EP, they describe a lot about the band and its journey. So that's what we try and stick to. We want to say stories which are not fake, real, and which people could connect very easily.
Exactly. And I think that connect is very important. You know, the audience connects with the lyrics, they start loving the song even more.
Very true, very true.
Yeah, so I just add on to what Akshay said about the lyrical thing. Like, we are mainly influenced by Urdu as a language, Urdu, Hindi, and of course, we take a bit from other languages as well, because one of the beautiful parts that we love about the Urdu as a language is within a single word, you're able to sort of concisely explain what the song is talking about. For instance, a song like, say, Al Fala, it's an actually, Fala is an Arabic word, and Fala stands for victory. And instead of having like number of sentences that denote the theme of the song, we decided to concisely put it into one word that can have different interpretations by the listeners.
Right.
So that's where even something like a Gehan comes. A Gehan is the limitless power of the universe within all of us, which we all have, which we sometimes forget and we do not connect to in our daily lives. So Gehan, the song that is coming on the 10th of July, it's about Tu Hai Gehan, that you are the entire universe, just have to awaken to that. So, instead of thinking about too many words in order to express a given idea, we sort of had that, common conclusion that, okay, maybe sometimes a single word that can have so many different meanings could be a good title for a song. Yeah.
Brilliant. Amazing.
Yeah.
So would you like to sing a song, like any of your songs, your favorite song for the viewers?
Yeah. Sure. So I believe I'll go with Gehan itself, because I think that's the one that's coming. I just get myself a good key, otherwise I'll go too high.
Yeah. सपनों को रंग ले, ख्वाबों के रंग से जीतना है गर तुझको, डर से भी तू जंग ले, सलाखों में गर अंधेरों से क्या डर, अपना मुकाम तू ठान ले, तकदीरों के रुख यूं मान के अपना वजूद तू जान ले, तू है जमीन तू आसमां, तू है नदी तू कारवां, तू है शिखर तू ही जहां, तू है जमीन तू आसमां, तू है नदी तू कारवां, तू है शिखर तू ही जहां।
Amazing man, that's going to be super hit for sure. Brilliant. So, okay, now let's talk about this song. So,
yeah.
What's the story or the idea behind this song, the upcoming song?
So I think Akshay came up with the initial idea of the hook thing, who has a need to ask not to have a beat. And for a very brief while, like it happens with every song of ours, it takes at least 1 year for us to start working on that song, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, for us to sort of sit and wrap our heads around it, otherwise it just... we have so many ideas right now that most of our data is actually gotten, the storage has gotten consumed with all incomplete ideas. So this was one of them. And then once Akshay had come to my home and we decided ki nahi yaar aaj to complete karna, I have to complete this song. And that's when we started simultaneously writing the lyrics, finding out different words, literally going to Google and finding out, okay, what's a better word for this one. Oh, Takdeer is a better word. And that's how we finished the structure of the song. And then we decided to jam with all our bandmates. And after a certain point, I think we finished the recording of the song during last year. So this was in 2019 when we actually finished the recording. So this has been produced by a guy called Adhira Singh, who's a famous music producer and as well as a sound engineer. So we got him on board for production, and he liked the song. So he decided to have a good structure to this song, and that's when we recorded it completely. And right now, after a year, has gotten to the stage wherein we want to release this. Because I think it's time that it's ready to go out.
Also, I would like to add this very funny. It's like a fun fact for the lyrical part of this song. So this, I introduced this song as the song of India, because this song has traveled all across India. So we started writing at Neenad's place, but I remember I went for a long drive. I had written some lines there in Lunavala, and then I had gone for a vacation or a meeting in Delhi Gurgaon. I wrote some lines there, and then I sat with our friend and lyricist. His name is Satish Chaudhary again. So he helped with a few lines. So you know, this was in different parts of India, and how beautifully this song has come together. I feel everyone has put their life into this song, and that's the reason why when we even you know, listen to the song on 10th of July, it's going to give you that connect, and it's going to make you get up.
So since it has traveled all over India, I wish that people from all over India, they like this song, and you know, they just love it.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, Abhishek.
So thank you guys for joining in. It was fun knowing you guys.
And thank you so much, Abhishek, for having us.
Wishing you all the best again for your new launch, your new song. Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot, Abhishek.